Hello everyone. First of all, I need to congratulate you all for coming in class 2. Welcome to your e-class. So, in today class, we are going to talk about the chapter 1, the rainbow butterfly and also noun. This is a story about three friends. Philly, Tilly, and Millie. They all are caterpillar. All these caterpillar were getting ready to become a butterfly in future. Each of them went to their favorite tree and then waited to become a butterfly. After some time, Tilly become a red butterfly, Philly become a yellow butterfly and Millie become a white butterfly. But Millie was not happy as she wanted to be colorful. So she tell the rainbow to give her all its color so that could become a rainbow butterfly. Okay student, now it's time to talk about noun. Blue and red flower, boy swing, big tree. Do you know what is common in these words? No, they are all noun. What is noun? All naming words are also known as noun. So definition is, a noun is the name of person, place, animal or things. For example, persons Ram, Sara, Raj and your name also. Place Agra, school, India, park and your home. Animals, lion, cat, dog and etc. Things, pencil, pen, table, door. So, this is end of your class, but the work is still not done. You still need some practice. So, I am providing you with some worksheets on both the topic studied in today's class. Stay home and be safe. Bye.